and asked a few questions. Again, with the questions. Always questions. Everyone wants something. Well, might as well get it over with. The first one. Have you ever been so afraid that you were convinced the next moment would be your last? What do you think? I'm a vampire. Oh yeah. I had one of those moments. Going on 412 years ago, in fact, I had one of those moments. It wasn't quick. And yes, it was my last. At least, my last moment in that form. I thought what I was doing was a good idea. Seemed like a good idea at the time. Oh yes, a sucker born every day. There was no woman race. Just explosions and blood. Oh yeah. There was a lot of it. Those idiotic vampire movies you see. Jump on them and suck their blood within a few seconds and it's over. Well, in the movies, thankfully, it's over because you couldn't pay me to go see something like that. But that's not what happens in reality. Good times.
Ah, yes. Have you ever felt so hopeless, so utterly hopeless, and full of despair that you thought it would be better to die, much better to die, than to go on living with that despair? Now you'd probably think my answer would be yes, oh yes, a resounding yes. Oddly enough, the answer is no. I have never been so hopeless to feel that way. Never. Are you surprised? I'm a little surprised. I surprise myself sometimes. Because you see. And here's the funny thing.
Have you ever done something in your life that you truly deeply regret with every visceral fiber of your being, but would do it all again because you know in your gut it's what made you. It's what made you who you are. Kind of a tough situation, isn't it?
Have you ever had a secret so dark, so terrible, that you knew you could never tell a soul, and you also going to your grave with a secret? secretly share that secret, but I don't think you're going to be able to share that secret. Because the minute you do, then it's null and void.
That's it for now. I think we need to get a little more rest. Now, have a wonderful evening. Or is it, well, evening for me, not for you, my pet. Have a wonderful day. I'm going back to bed. Good night.
Creatures mouths, the creatures.